After a brutal attack, a local family wants you to know about the dangers of bath salts. We want to warn you that some of these images are disturbing. Kay Odell is in the hospital with her eyes swollen shut. Her daughter says a family member attacked Odell on New Year's Day. She says he had several drugs in his system, including meth and bath salts.
And it was everything that happened. He became physical and violent. His pupils dilated.